think true odd fellowship is reflected by the three links: friendship, love, and truth. You have to be honest to yourself and to others. You have to help others. You have to be friendly with others. And understand that this is a true fraternity, brotherhood and sisterhood. So I view it as a three-link fraternity, where we socialize with each other, where we reach out and help the community, and where we rely on the rich history and ritual of this order that makes it unique.